great tag team matchup. The world champion Sheamus and the Viper Randy Orton against the number one contender for the world title Alberto Del Rio and Chris Jericho.
And Sheamus is hurting big time. They have zeroed in on that injured shoulder.
Oh, look at Sheamus though. And Sheamus, the world champion.
Watch out here.
Oh! Oh man, what a high knee.
This does not look good for Chris Jericho right here.
Bad shoulder. Again, game out on Sheamus, and it may allow Jericho to take advantage. Trying to roll Sheamus over, great counter. This time, bad shoulder at all. Irish curse backbreaker. Two count down Rio to the bad shoulder again. RKO! Woo-hoo! Del Rio out of the picture. Sheamus, oh man! Sheamus inadvertently just took off Orton's head with a bro kick. Jericho off the code breaker. Jericho and Del Rio victorious.
And these lights are out there. I don't even know if Randy knows what happened.
Sorry, fella.
Look out! RKO!
Come on, that was accidental.
Randy Orton didn't think it was an accident.
When we see these guys tag team as partners, that don't mean they're best buds.
Did you see what just happened?
Yes, I did.
Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
I pinned Sheamus. That means I should get the next chance to be the world heavyweight champion. I beat him.
Hey! I beat Sheamus.
No.
Yes.
No.
So I'm the next.
I beat him most recently.
If anyone deserves a title shot, it's me. You know it.
Hey,
you know it.
Mind your own business, Orton. Get out of here before you get hurt. You understand? Get out of here.
Hey!
What is going on here?
What was the hell was the RKO for, huh?
Your clumsy ass kicked me in the face! What was that about?
I said it was an accident.
Accidents don't happen in that ring, fella.
Break it up.
You're coming after the title.
Sheamus! Those guys have a point. That's why it's over the limit. We're gonna make the World Heavyweight Championship match a fatal four-way.